Hi, Wayne Chapin from Xerillion. Now, we've had some concerns from clients about the ransomware virus known as WannaCry. WannaCry primarily is a serious concern for organizations that are still running operating systems that are no longer supported, like Windows XP and Windows Server 2003. That being said, there is a security patch which I have provided in a link below this video. Viruses like this primarily come through email by attachments and links inside the email. Also, the links themselves can appear to come from a trusted source, and the link looks legitimate. And it even takes you to a legitimate website. But before it takes you to the legitimate website, it takes you to a bad website to kick off a secret download and install the virus while you were sent off to the legitimate website. This all happens within seconds. You'll probably just think the internet got slow for a few moments when it happens. WannaCry lets you get off cheap for $300. Other ransomware attacks I've seen have asked for $2,000 or $10,000. And here's some things you can do. Get Office 365 with Exchange Online. It's a great first step to clean up your email hassles, where most of these problems start in the first place. If your company already has Office 365, as most of our clients do, congrats. Give management ownership a hug. They made a smart move. Two, want to really bump up your email security? Get Office 365 E5, because it detonates email attachments to ensure they are safe and creates a special proxy link in emails to ensure the links are safe. Office 365 E5 is a package we use here at Xerillion. Three, your computer should be running Windows 10 Pro and Office 2016. Windows 7 is an extended support by Microsoft and is not upgraded with new security technology. It is only patched as problems are found. Windows 10 Pro is an enhanced support with Microsoft and every 6 months gets new security upgrades in addition to patching. Four, delete emails from untrusted resources as soon as you get them. Five, be very wary of opening any attachments or links in any emails. Six, emails can be sent as anyone. So just when you see an email come from the bank or Google or a friend and it looks a little off, delete it. And your computer should be routinely being updated for operating system patching and viruses. If you're a business, this means having your computers centrally managed and monitored with alerts being fired off to your IT service provider if a computer is failing to update. Eight, ensure your data is backed up. Ransomware is the single biggest security threat in IT today. I posted a business cybercrime report yesterday that you can download here. I'll continue to post any updates here on our YouTube channel, so you can subscribe here if you want to get additional updates in the future. And of course, you can call us at 847-995-9800 or email us at support@xerillion.com if you wish to talk about any cybersecurity concerns. Thanks.